Well, be happy now. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
How you going? Alright, let's do it. What's up, guys? On a beautiful day, we got Steven, and for the first time in so fucking long, it has literally been months, back on the bike that I kind of started my wheelie progress videos with, on the Grom, Tyrone, back, bike, riding, got his learners again, and he hasn't ridden like this with all of us. It hasn't been all three of us in ages. We're so freaking excited. But yeah, just gonna have a nice day. The weather's perfect. So yeah, we're just gonna see how we go. There's loads of riders out today. We saw a six squad of triples, three triples at the MT-07. But yeah, everyone's out enjoying the road. So we just gotta be a little bit careful. But we're gonna do the Yarrastini drive again. And then maybe have like a buzz around Ivanhoe and Heidelberg sort of area. So just chilled out day, probably get some coffees, hang out. I don't know how long my camera's gonna last, but hopefully long enough for some cool shit to happen. Yeah, so stay tuned. Oh, one thing that has happened since the last time I made a video, which I'm aware was ages ago, sorry everybody. Is that in the last few days, I finished working a massive program with 60 people that I was managing. And it was ridiculous and tiring and just crazy for 10 straight days, no weekend. And then after all of that, I finally got paid. So I got a big chunk of money in the bank account and I've ordered Supermoto wheels, guys. So the Supermoto build will be happening. And I'm so excited to say it's hopefully going to be soon. Like, been waiting so long to have a Supermoto. So I'm super excited to get bigger brakes and better wheels. So I can do it. Anyway, yeah, so it should be an exciting few weeks once they've ordered us filled and fitting them, and hopefully it all just falls straight off and we should be a business. Ooh. Nice. So I probably won't talk a whole lot during this video, just because first time back and I just want to like enjoy it and I haven't ridden for a long time, but I'll probably just play some footage of us riding and cruising around and it should be an easy cruisy day. Man, that's cute. Oh, old MG, but I used to want those. Yeah, it was that guy, Steven, you're right. Can you hear us, Tyrone? Shake your head if you can hear us. Tyrone, can you hear me? Tyrone. Oh, finally! Have you been able to hear everything? Wait, have you been hearing everything or just bits? I can't hear you. Oh, I just heard you then. No, I can't hear you now. Can't hear you. I heard your thing's fucked. That's sick, we can just talk shit and you can't say anything. Yeah, no, exactly, you just can't talk about it. Do we go right here? Yeah, that's right, isn't it? No, yeah, right. Oh yeah, the signs! Follow the signs! It's actually pretty well signed, except for like two spots. Oh, that stang is so nice. Oh yeah. Tyrone's gonna have to communicate in Morse code. Oh, baby. That's nice. The signs say like two motard. It's got like a shield and a two inside it, and they're either brown or green, and you follow those. That may have actually been the turn on. I'm not sure. We'll go a little bit further. Do you want to hang a Yui and do that boulevard road? Alright, let's do it. We got ages, so don't stress. Guys, I don't know if you can hear me. Go left now. I don't know if you can hear me, guys. Left. Go left, guys. Guys, left, okay? Can you hear me? Don't turn right, go left! Alright, I'm good. Oh, where's Steven? You're on the 125. We're not meant to lose the guy on the biggest bike. There he is. Do you know where we're going, Steve? It's right, yeah? Or straight? Oh, yeah, okay. I told you I shouldn't leave. Come on, fam. Oh, yes, Steve. Oh, he's got the knee out. Going off road, boys. It's the whole reason you go to fucking dirt bike, so you can go to Macca's. Where's Tyrone going? Yo, that piece of shit. Yo, he's going down and away. What the fuck?
Tyrone's gone mad, hasn't he?
Right, more like yeet. Nailed it. Oh fuck, we got a 125 leading. This is problematic. Something weird going on with my chin. Oh, I thought Tyrone just ran a red. You shitty meaty boy. Oh, greyhound puppy. I once saw a fellopian. A fellopian. Shut the fuck up, darling. Yeah. This mark is EXC Ellen. I wonder what EXC stands for. Enduro Cross Car. Oh, Steven! Testing out the ultralight front wheel of the MT-07. Fuck, no clutch needed. This thing is a menace. Thank you, Doctor. Oh, the boys out in the whites playing a bit of old slap the metal ball. Metal ball, what? Seen better batting in the shower, boys. The batsman's holding the bowler's willy. nothing like a bit of cricket on the green. Like, I actually wish I knew how cricket works. I have no idea what I'm saying. We need Paddy to ride, see? Yeah.